does get his party started. That which I mean is pretty much time to get back. Because it's Mario Kart 8, and it's pretty much impossible. Unless it's on, like, easy, then it's semi-possible. Oh, this is a tough track. Jesus. 3DS Piranha Plant Slide. Ah, Jesus. Well, this is gonna be impossible. This thing has great handling, by which I mean this thing does not handle at all. That's great. Holy fuck, I can't even turn. What the fuck? Name of me is for shit.
You can't exactly test the drive at the moment.
Yeah, no shit. Same rule still applies for Mario Kart. This bike has the worst handling I think I've seen in a long ass time. Like, typically even with bad handling stuff, I can still turn, but this is just ridiculous. Like, I can't even turn with this thing. This is just fucking ridiculous. Ridiculous shit right here. See, look at that shit. Must be pretty fast though, because no one caught up to me even though I fell off. Must be fast, but I have absolutely zero fucking handling, because Jesus fuck my ass. Holy crap sticks. I actually made that turn! That's the first time I think I've actually successfully made that turn. I had a great turn into that. Not break. Let off the gas, but I never break in this game, because you don't coast on.
Be nice, but...
Ah! Holy crap, I thought I was going to hit that guy.
So?
This thing has the worst handling I've ever seen in my life. Usually I can deal with bad handling, but this is ridiculous. Especially because it's in Mario Kart 8. Mario Kart 8 is pretty much impossible. We got top 3. So we smoked them.